Namaskar, myself Surendra Pratap Singh from India Meteorological Department. Today I welcome all of you to our daily weather briefing program. Let's start the presentation. This is the highlight of the presentation, the further advancement of southwest monsoon into some more parts of peninsula and eastern India today, and the abatement of the heat wave condition over Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh from today. Very heavy rainfall over northeastern state and some Himalayan West Bengal, Sikkim is likely to continue during next 2 days and decrease thereafter. This is the advancement of monsoon. Here you can see that draw the line. The blue one shows the advancement of the monsoon of today. I already told it is further advanced over already part of CAP and GWB, Jharkhand and Bihar. And this is for the condition are favorable for further advancement of monsoon over some more parts of southern peninsular India, remaining parts of Odisha, GWB, Jharkhand and Bihar, and some parts of Chhattisgarh, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Madhya Pradesh during next 2-3 days. This is the observed weather. Heavy rainfall occurred over East India, adjoining MP and Uttarakhand, Jammu Kashmir. Heavy to very heavy rainfall was over Uttar Pradesh due to the remnant of cyclone persist as low pressure area over central parts of Uttar Pradesh and southern peninsular India, also Tamil Nadu, SIK and Telangana also received heavy rainfall. And Meghalaya and Assam was received extremely rainfall in isolated pockets. This is the observed heat wave condition. Here you can see the heat wave is reduced from yesterday. Its heat wave in isolated pockets was over East UP, Jharkhand, East MP, Chhattisgarh and Vidarbha. This is the synoptic system of today. A low pressure lies over central parts of Uttar Pradesh. A trough from South Punjab to this low pressure area in lower tropospheric level. One cyclonic circulation lies over off South Odisha and North CAP, and the shear zone today lies over around 14 degree north. This is the synoptic subdivision wise warning in graphical form. Here you can see that this region got likely to experience heavy to very heavy rainfall with thunderstorm activity, especially Uttar Pradesh, Bihar during next 4-5 days, and most parts of the country is likely to experience thunderstorm lightning during next 2-3 days, and it is likely to increase over southwest India, northwest India during on day 4, day 5. This is the cloud to ground lightning warning. The orange color shows the good impact of lightning and yellow color is alert. So here you can see that during next 4-5 days, entire country except central India is likely to experience thunderstorm lightning. Thank you very much all of you to listening me. Namaskar.